their family, I was like their surrogate mom. "What's the extra sea bag for?" they ask. I always packed my morale sea bag with all the snacks and goodies for everyone during deployments. I was a corpsman assigned with the Marine unit in Okinawa. My headaches started in 2013 after the concussion I suffered from a car accident. This period of my career was high tempo due to deployments and workups. I even participated in the Marine Corps Martial Arts program, but I couldn't perform the break falls properly, so my head would often hit the ground. I was usually the only female corpsman, so I made sure to always look out for my sisters in arms. I served as a sexual assault prevention response victim advocate and suicide prevention representative for the command. I always looked out for everyone. And since I'm medical, I'm a safe person to talk to. But behind closed doors, I failed to look after myself. My headaches were taking over. I had Motrin ready because sometimes they became unbearable during times of duty. After active duty, I transferred to the reserves and went back to school. My headaches never left and became more frequent. I slept more and couldn't do as much. Tables turned. It was me seeking help. The VA Polytrauma Clinic looked after me. They evaluated and prescribed me my headache device. I met with my nurse often to check my condition. My headaches became weaker until I rarely felt them anymore. My sleep became normal, and I am now turning my dreams into reality. I got accepted to the Stanford Veterans Accelerated Program and will start my nursing program at Evergreen Valley College this spring. Now, I'm using my story to tell people like me that there are resources that can help, tools that you can use to thrive for yourself, so you can continue to fight and help others.